fortress impenetrable. This is my skill. This is my curse. I am Orwig Neverdeath. I wish to die.
You carry no blade, only shields.
I am impervious to all but the iron of a true drinker. Ragnar Lothbrok knew this, and bade me carry only boards, as a challenge. Now he is gone, and I remain. I wish to die, but I cannot, for he made me too strong. Now I spend my time longing for his company.
You must have a weak point.
None that I'm aware of. I was always the center of Ragnar's shield wall. He trusted me with the defenses of his great army. My flesh, scarred and trained by Ragnar, is now like an iron weave. It pains me. How can I join him if none can kill me in battle? I see no way in which this can occur. Unless you prove me wrong, fair challenger.
Let me do the honor of breaking Ragnar's shield wall.
I hope you will. Let me now prepare the shield wall. Lord Ragnar, will this be the day? Stand back! And if Loki rules the day, you may have a chance.
Races. Trolls cursed creature.
Let's
going on?
Yes, here we are. My anomalies. Let's see how these turned out. Thank you.
I have spoken with the mother, the father, the sacred voice. They have assured me their success is imminent. Our people will survive the cataclysm.
Six times they have tried to save us, six times they have failed. Forgive me if I have my doubts.
The mother is working on a seventh. A bold solution. Risky. But she's confident it can work.
And what does the father say? Or the voice? They are strangely silent these days.
Fragment of an ancient memory.
Let it flow. From the life tree we go, to the life tree we shall one day return. None may follow. Loki least of all. It is done. Now, to face our end.
Find you, mad one, on the far side of our doom.